Welcome to Learning with Dr. Shivangi. Today's topic is Limited Liability Partnership. This is the part of Companies Law. As in the previous video, we already discussed about the various topics related to company law, like features, meaning of company, amendments in company law, various provisions of company law, administrative bodies, and so on. So in today's video, we'll discuss about the limited liability partnership. You can also watch these videos. Links are provided in the description box. So before starting the video, I want to say you that if you like my video, please like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, which is Learning with Dr. Shivangi. Now coming to the main topic, which is limited liability partnership. So what is the meaning of limited liability partnership? What are the merits? We will discuss here. A limited liability partnership is a body corporate formed and incorporated under the Limited Liability Partnership Act 2008. It is also governed by LLP rules, Limited Liability Partnership Rules 2009. So it is a group or corporate, body corporate, which is formed under the Limited Liability Partnership Act 2008 and governed by Limited Liability Partnership Rules 2009. So what are the merits of limited liability partnership? The first is the formation of limited liability partnership is very simple as compared to the companies and does not involve so much formalities like the formation of a company. As the formation of company involves so many steps, but the limited liability partnership is very simple to form. The second is a limited liability partnership exists as a separate legal existence different from the lives of its partners. As in the case of company is also exist as a separate legal existence different from its partners, as like the limited liability partnership. The third merit is that it has perpetual existence. The limited liability partnership has also, like the company, has perpetual existence, has its own identity. The next is, it is a flexible form of organization as the partners can decide the way they want to run and manage the limited liability partnership as per limited liability partnership agreement. It is a very flexible form of organization, not as in the company, and the partners can decide they want to continue or not according to the agreement of limited liability partnership. So these are the various merits. There are some other merits also of limited liability partnership, which are, it is easy to join or leave a limited liability partnership. It is easy to transfer the ownership in accordance with the terms of limited liability partnership agreement. So it is very easy to join to leave the limited liability partnership. It is not as tough as in the case of company. The next is, it is easy to raise finance by limited liability partnership as it is a registered entity. Limited liability partnership also registered as in the case of company. So it is very easy to raise finance for limited liability partnership company. As compared to a private company, the number of compliances are less in case of an LLP. In the case of private company, there are so many compliances, but in the case of limited liability partnership, there are less compliances, less problems in the case of limited liability partnership. In the case of limited liability partnership, partners, unlike partnership, are not agents of other partners, and interest of individual partners is protected. In the case of limited liability partnership, all the interest of each and every partner is protected, which is not possible in the case of normal partnership. Now we discuss about the demerits of limited liability partnership, which are as follows. First is, it cannot raise funds from the public because it is a limited liability partnership, so the fund can be raised only from the partners. Under some cases, liability may extend to personal assets of partners. If there is a need of more assets, it can only gain from the partners only. The third demerit is LLP cannot engage in certain businesses like banking, insurance, telecom, etc. So LLP is not possible in the case like banking sector, insurance sectors and so on. And the last demerit is that no separation of management from owners. In the case of LLP, the management and the owners are the same, which is not possible in the case of company. So this is all about the merits, demerits and meaning of the limited liability partnership. I again summarize all the points so that you can easily understand about the topic. Limited liability partnership is body corporate and it is formed under the Limited Liability Partnership Act 2008 and it is also governed by LLP Rules 2009. What are the merits of LLP? It is very simple to form. It exists as separate legal existence. It has perpetual existence and it is a flexible form of organization. It is very easy to join or leave a limited liability partnership. It is easy to raise finance for LLP. And there are less compliances in the case of LLP. There are some demerits also, which are as follows. It cannot raise funds from the public. It cannot engage in certain businesses like telecom, banking, insurance, and others also. And there are no separation of management from owners in the case of LLP. So this is all about the limited liability partnership. If you have any query about this topic or if you want to know about any of the topic related to company law, business management, research methodology, you can ask me through comment box. If you like my video, please like and share this video. And don't forget to subscribe my channel, which is Learning with Dr. Shivangi. We'll meet in the next video with new topic. Thank you, everyone.